So what if their room is not nice? So what if their room is not neatly placed? Like, so you want them to pretend? Is that what you want them to do? Hello guys, welcome to another episode of your YouTuber News, where we give you the real gist, the real introduce. If it has something to do about a content creator on YouTube, we are here to cover it. If you remember yesterday, I dropped a story about Cheryl getting married. Cheryl is actually Life and Brow, you know, this YouTuber who marrying Phish, that's Kwadwo Sheldon's video editor. I told you that they had this challenge that they did on her channel. And guys, it would amaze you the sort of comment that challenge has generated. You know, sometimes it's scary how people can actually be very harsh and be very mean on social media and on YouTube and everywhere. Actually, somebody came to leave under the comment section that, hey, Phish, so all the money we Kwadwo Sheldon they give you, you know, if they decorate your room, shaking my head. Guys, see, cyberbullying leaves a mental torture on the person's mind. See this guy, what be your name? Journalist Abbott. You know, the consequences of being cyberbullied is just beyond. Sometimes it's unpardonable for you to even have credit, sit somewhere in your little corner and then point a message of this magnitude just to destroy somebody's family. See, the person marry, you don't know what they are going through. It must be, it could even be their house. It could be that they are now starting their family. Yes, they are starting their family. It could be that they are starting their building. Yes, we all saw what the background image was. But yes, they are new. They are newlyweds. And they are putting their life together. So sometimes it baffles my mind when people actually stay in their corner, buy their 2 CDs, their 1 CD worth of data, and then talk trash on social media. See, you can only imagine the sort of mental impression this is going to leave for the couple. So what? So what if the image at their background is not even good? If I'm bang, concern me, if I'm bang, and what if it baffles me the most is, oh, what can you pardon? No, you biao, some of and time be. Excuse my leg, but like I am bored. See, I will treat this on heart truth. It's beyond reasonable. Like sometimes you don't even comprehend what goes on in people's mind for you to actually be in your corner and coin a message of this magnitude. The person is newly married. You don't know what the person might have gone through to even get there. Marrying in Ghana isn't an easy task. I've been around friends who have gotten married, and it's not easy. It's not an easy task. The money, the time, the materials involved in getting married, it's beyond. So what if their room is not nice? So what if their room is not neatly placed? Like, so you want them to pretend? Is that what you want them to do? Sometimes, guys, it's amazing how people think. It's amazing how people think, but people actually didn't also see to it that people didn't let this comment go free. They came and then they also bashed the guy that actually said that. So Cheryl, what happened team is strongly behind you. Don't get distracted by this hateful comment. I'm sure you actually have seen this hateful comment over and over and over again, so getting used to it has become a norm for you. So guys, this has been your YouTuber News for today. We will get back to you as soon as we hear other news circulating on other platforms and